It's a mind-blowing movie. Climax will leave you breathtaking. It's super. It's a must-watch movie.
Yeah. और second part के लिए भी तैयार रहेंगे. इसका second part भी आएगा. वो भी जरूर देखना.
Climax must-watch.
Well, honestly, comparing it to the race too, I'm not so. No, I had a lot of expectations in this movie because it's Renault de Sosa directing. But I don't know, I have no much of technology used. It's just between the family, you know. Out of three, I would rate 1.5. Yeah, so yeah, just because of Salman Khan's face, yeah, we could watch the movie once, but I'm not so happy about the movie.
Movie is good, but I feel songs are not better than the previous two race part. So I feel it could have been much better.
बहुत अच्छा हुआ movie.
Yeah, बहुत ही मस्त है. पूरा story मत उसमें race 1, 2, 3 सबसे best है. Three.
It's really good. Yeah, yes. Yeah, I like it.
What do you think for the movie?
Yeah, it's good. Yes.
Awesome movie. Salman Khan.
Awesome film. Salman Khan.
Yeah, it's awesome. Yeah, I like it. The story also is very turning point side there, but it's an awesome movie. I think this is the best. Yeah. Second part is actually the exactly the thing is beautiful sceneries. Photograph is very good.
Yes, very good. Beautiful action. And I think it will rock.
So, you guys heard these people's opinions about Race 3. Let me tell you mine. When I went inside, I went with a lot of expectations. Ki, are yaar, Race 1 and Race 2 was action-packed, lot of good story and storyline. But I forgot that it's a Salman Khan's movie. I'm not judging Salman Khan for his acting. But it was horrible, guys. I mean, the cinematography was amazing. The camera work was amazing, but the storyline was unbearable. Frankly speaking, itna ghatiya tha. The dialogues bad. I only diehard Salman Khan fans, I believe, will love this movie. Otherwise, it's literally 2 hours of torture for me. That's all I have to say. And if I have to rate this movie out of 5, I think I'll rate like 1 or 2. Or it frankly does not deserve that. I give proper kudos to editing and camera work, but Remo D'Souza, the director, not cool.